bearing the brunt of this storm so far. Our team of meteorologists are spread out across them.
NBC2's Michael Raimondi is live near Blind Pass between Sanibel and Captiva, which has had some problems with storm surge today.
Well, the rain has stopped here, and the clouds even kind of broke up so the sun could come out, so people could come out here in the last half an hour and take pictures of the sunset. But what just happened a few minutes ago is not good. The tide is coming in right now, and it actually almost knocked our light off here down onto the ground, and we're on the path. We talked to people earlier today who were out here during high tide to see the waves in their highest form.
The beach is crazy. There are just these giant waves. They'll wash up some great shells that were never there before, but it'll be just crazy. It'll suck you right out to sea. Yes, way taller than me.
Oh, wow. 8-year-old Sophie is visiting Sanibel with her family. It's the first time she's seen waves like this.
Halfway across the beach, there was just no fence. And there were just these crazy waves. It fell and it was just a giant tree.
Wow.
It was gigantic.
Trees are down while the tide is up. High tide earlier today, bringing the waves right up to these cottages.
It's an experience. It's an adventure for all of us.
Seven best friends are on their annual trip this year to a windy and soggy Sanibel. They had to get up and get out of their original house this morning.
We did an earthquake last year.
Where?
In Hawaii.
So this year it's the hurricane season. Why else? No water. We feel good up here. We're playing games and watching the storm.
Storm surge is the thing we are keeping our eye on tonight, even though there's no rain right now and not a whole lot of wind as we were seeing earlier. The Sanibel police chief is urging people to stay home unless it's an emergency. That storm surge could be worse later on tonight in the next couple of hours as the tide continues coming in. For now, I'm reporting live on Sanibel. Michael Raimondi, NBC.